Tu sais que c'est du splendide la grosse. C'est Dieu qui dit ça, tu sais que tu parles. Il s'est dit, elle va être at work, she has as enemy. But nobody sees the problem that she has. You might say that's your enemy, but the problem that he has, tell me, if I don't get them, I won't have a problem. I mean, you won't know my, if I say, ah, my baby, I have this problem. You will not give me this to me. Because if I don't tell you, and I'm getting mad each day, I'm getting mad every time. Now that did not say, and now I said, this is what happened. I see you for 6 years here. I see you as an enemy. I just see you as a friend. He said, but one day God asked me to pray for you. I had a priest. That's why I'm praying for you. He said, each time goes water, you take water for the ask for the water. And then we pray on the water. Everywhere is this. Everywhere is this. Because that person is a sinister. Say, we wait the water and we pray. And at the water, we give her to drink. He said, do you need this woman? After 4 years, she was pregnant. After 4 years, she was, they said that they don't go. She was pregnant after 4 years. He said, the day she did that, he named that baby, his wife, he named that baby with that one, which is a Nigerian. Which is a Nigerian. Ah, brothers, I said, no. So that lady was one that gave her baby. So he named her, do what he fair. Then the Nigerian, the wife, man. Because everyone was looking. You don't look at you don't know the problem your enemy is having. Oh, what do you do? Why don't you just pray that God, this man, I don't know why he's behaving towards me like this. I don't know what he's doing towards me like this. If she did not find that, except for 6 years, he has been banning. So if I go to work, God, let me ban this one today. When he goes back, I'm banning him. We Christians are dumb. We Christians, we put in our head. Everything that we see is bad, 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 bad. Only go find bad, 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 tired with lawyer, tired with candle, only go fire, tired with everything, only go fire. That was what is in her head. But the day she said she prayed for that woman, after 7 days, not one day she has been fasting, after 7 days, the woman goes, tell her, I promise, this is my promise, this is what is touching me. So people might be wicked. You don't know the reason why they're wicked. Luke 6:35. I don't tell you. You see, the reason that we need the reward from God is that we should do it.
But love ye your enemy.
Love ye your enemy.
And do good.
And do good.
And lend open for nothing again.
Thank you for nothing again.
And your reward shall be great.
And your reward shall be great.
And you shall be the children of the highest.
You shall be the children of the highest.
For he is kind unto the unthankful and to the evil.
To the evil. I hear. Woman, for 6 years, I banned you. For 6 years, as soon as fire upon you. So but the day I said, I guess okay, I'm going to treat you well. At times, when we do something we don't know, the reward is there. But because we're doing it in anger, time again. Nobody will do it. When you start down in church, you even dance in the church. You know it's Jujah. Make noise in Jujah. God is like yours. There's nothing to do. We go for a bond. We go for a bond. Bond. It won't burn anything. It won't burn a time. Number four. Give generous giving. Make sure, like I said, anybody that you're doing things to, Don't expect the reward. Don't expect that because I give somebody 1 penny, I give somebody 2 penny, when I have a problem, he must give me back. No. And the church, I've been donating to the church. If I have a problem, it's just supposed to help me too. And you're paying for you to have a problem. Hey! And church will give you back to. Because you have been paying tight. You have been giving offering. And because you have a problem, the church will pay you back. I say, sure. I say, God is not like that. When you give generosity to people, I tell somebody, I say, I thank God for the church. They give me bread. People give me. People make me up in the church. And that's what makes me at times go crazy. When you give, you don't look at others that because she has given me orange. As we are, that lady said she named her baby white man, pure white fair after that lady. Because he has a woman. And then he said you are the godmother. Yeah, they went to Nigeria with those parents. After the baby 2 years, they stay in charity, you know, they have money. They stay in charity, they enjoy themselves in Nigeria. He said, because he said you make up, he said, you will be wicked. And that lady, because of her now, she's not a Christian. She goes to the Nigerian church, the white lady. Because she saw that lady make her to say good things. She gave her the heart. She gave her, the day she said, no, I won't pray against this man again. You do this man again. And that was the day she saw the light. He saw the light. You know what? It will hurt you. Enemy will hurt us. It will make it pain to us. And you just tell God, I forgive you. No matter what it is, I let it go. I let it go. Yeah, Luke 6:38. That's not number 40. I have to mark. Luke 6:38.
Give.
Yes, give.
And shall be given unto you.
I shall be given unto you.
Good measures.
Give as I shall be given unto you. Give to me. God will give it back to you. Give as I shall be given to you.
Press down.
And
shaking together.
No, when you're pressing down, you press down as I shall give to you. God will come down and say your own giving. Huh? And press down,
Press down, shaking together.
Yes.
And running over,
I
shall
be yours.
Shall make him unto your bosom.
Yes.
For with the same measure,
yes,
that ye meet without, it shall be measured to
you. Sorry for you. That lady, because of that lady, because they have money, they bought her a jeep, new jeep, for a bad day. He said 2 years ago, they just said, ah, Bula, let's go. Because that they're calling him very well now. Let's go. He said they went to. He said, well, they went to Toyota.
Well, clear.
Toyota. We went to Toyota. He said, they said, this is your car. $40,000. Jeep. He said, this is your car.
What do you mean?
From looking at with the bad eyes to good eyes, now they have become a family friend. He said, this is your car. This is your jeep. Because what you did for me, I don't know how you get the baby. Maybe you put something in my wife's womb. I don't understand it. Maybe you pop her. Because I was taking the lie when she was pregnant. And our doctor that we were using said it cannot happen. And they tested that. And they had the baby. I do my DNA. I want to be sure. Okay, where do you go? He said, I do my DNA. To be sure it's my baby. When I was hoping, I would wait what will happen. When they come out and say, it's 99.9, say, hey, it's my baby. Okay, this guy did it. Now, he has given you a prayer. Now, press down and shake the over. That becomes easy. But was not looking at her as name again. Now, you don't know what she's where she was working, she's not becoming friendly. She's not loving everybody. Hey, yeah. Even if you make a mistake, she's now she's not able to begin. Now she's not able to become my friend. Even the administrator now say, everybody's not your friend. No, you don't write anything. He said, no, they're good. Because she sees it differently. And then you can make somebody see something different. But if everybody sees the person as an enemy, that person will not change.
Hallelujah.
Now, number 6 of me.
Five.
Faithfulness through a trial. Be faithful through a trial. Be faithful to our trial. 1 Peter 1:6-7. Be faithful to God. 1 Peter 1:6-7. Be faithful through our trial with God.
Wherein ye greatly rejoice.
Yes, Peter 1:6-7.
Though not for a season.
Yes.
It need be.
Anything for season.
Yeah, I in evidence.
Everything is for season.
True.
Yes. Everything is for season. Be faithful throughout trial to God. Be faithful. Be faithful to our very good. Be faithful to our trial. Be faithful to our trial. Be faithful to God through our trial. Knew that God is God. When you are faithful to our trial, you will know what's happening. God, I'm faithful to you. Shall we admit church? What did we say? Try and church. And then you'll be looking. When you're not faithful to a trial, you're in trouble. Number 6. Be faithful to the truth. Second John 1:7-8. Oh yeah. Very man. Bedman. Thank you. Now, you see, God will do accordingly to your righteousness because you're working with Him in truth. Second Samuel 22:21.
Second Samuel
22:21.
And when he defied Israel,
yes.
Jonathan the son of Shimei,
yes.
The brother of David, slew.
Second Samuel 22:21.
Oluwa si san fun gege bi ododo.
Gege bi ododo re.
O si san fun mi gege bi mimo
ogo mi. Lastly, the benefit of reward. The benefit of reward. We have long life. We have the benefit of reward. We have long life. We have protection. Do we have peace? Do we have big peace of mind? Benefit of reward. Long life, protection, gladness, great peace. That woman, that day, he brought the peace. We say, when only peace. Oh, only bring it. Only for the mefa. By the time she doesn't go to work, everybody will be free. Hey! Kwasi Michel! We're Kwasi Michel, they are praying.
They
are praying against her. But nobody knows her problem. They are looking at their problem. But the day she's not a problem, there's a peace. It's okay. One person can bring peace with the church.
Yeah.
One person can scatter the church.
Yeah.
One person can bring peace to your house. Yeah. And can scatter your house. The day that lady saw that thing, there was a great peace in his house. Reward. It brings assurance of salvation. That's the benefit. Number one, it brings long life. It brings protections. It brings gladness. It brings great peace. It brings assurance of salvation. And it brings answers to prayers. When God asks you, there will be answer because your prayer will be answered. I never knew somebody went to God and said, "Wow, God, you guys are in one cast of two cast of land. Why don't you guys do it in Providence?" It's answer prayer. It's good assurance. But by the time I start praying against another church, I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble. By the time I now see another pastor as my enemy, I'm in trouble. By the time I want a church to scatter, so I can gather these people to my church, I'm in problem. Because the same thing that I did, Holy Ghost will do to me. And that's why every church is like, pray for them. And I let them, I leave everything. Immediately you pray against anybody, the word is with you. Go with you. That's why I tell my children on Saturday, I said, for now, I want my heart to be clean. I don't want to put anybody in my mind. Wait for you. After I did that, I just leave you. That lady changed That's what he did. He changed her mind. Because he said he had a preaching on the internet, on YouTube, on Ozo. And she changed, said, ah, this woman, let me pray. And she, after 7 days, she was crying that she had a problem. And that's what made her to do what she's doing. What is the problem? She said she went, when she was young, she did abortion. And the doctor made a mistake and take her home out. And I went to Europe, and then they took the home out because the face of the baby was there. They had to take it out. And that's why she was doing that. For almost 12 years, giving people problems at work. Unless somebody now prayed. And she now called the person that I had a problem. That's why I'm doing this. Why would she tell that person? Because God said she has prayed for that. People see her as enemy. And she's not the enemy. What is doing that make her to be the enemy? What is it that bring her to be the enemy? And that's why she was acting like the enemy. But when that person said, God can do it all. She said, every Wednesday, we get to work, take a bottle of water, both of them will hold it. She said, lady, she read Genesis 15, 1 to 5, Deuteronomy 28, and they will pray today, drink it. For 4 years, she was not pregnant. After 4 years, bam! She said, she missed her monthly sample. Maybe because I'm 45 years now. Maybe that is the reason. Second month, she didn't see it. And then she said, she's now feeling weak at work. She went to go and she went to the doctor. The doctor said, you are pregnant?
What?
He said, for 7 weeks. The doctor said, I'm pregnant. The other one left to work, they want to do it. The doctor said, that's what I'm saying. Let's wait till 16 weeks. Ah! He said, how come? The doctor said, do you go somewhere to do something? I'm going. She said, no. After she gave birth, he did DNA to be sure. 99.9? Okay. How do you do it? Now, she now explained to the husband what happened. The husband said, now invited that lady. For 2 years, they were looking at that baby. That baby was like the common copy of the husband. They have, in the house, they have peace. At the job, they have peace. Great peace. At anywhere, they have peace. Now, the person that the people are looking at, she's now good. When you look at as your enemy, goodness will not come out from them. Because he too will see you as an enemy. Some of you will be banning. I'm closing together. Look at that. The person that the doctor said, I don't know. I don't know. And that's why she said to me, that's why she was involved in all this abortion, nobody should do abortion again. That's why she was fighting it, because she knew what her first happened, or she knew what happened to her. That's why she was fighting that nobody should do any abortion again. There are things that you do that reward comes to you. And that's the reward that comes to you. Don't look at anybody as the enemy. I tell my children, I will live long in Jesus' name. Mm-hmm. But nothing will happen because I don't believe. If God exists, when God still exists, no enemy will happen. We have power. And I'm telling you, make sure the reward. Don't look at somebody, that's why David is the benefit of reward. Long life, protection, gladness, great peace, assurance of salvation. Answer to prayer. When you have peace, then something you come out. You don't have peace in him. You don't have peace. You saw everybody as the enemy. God has no peace. You can't have peace. And that peace is the word of God. God bless us in Jesus' name. Jehovah.